Commenting on the alleged scam in purchase of land in Ayodhya by the Ram Temple Trust, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Monday said betrayal in Lord Ram's name is unrighteous. Shri Ram himself is justice, truth, faith. Betrayal in his name is unrighteous, he said in a tweet in Hindi. In another tweet, he hit out at the government over its pro-privatization drive and said it would not help the people. The Congress has alleged that the Sri Ram Janmabhoomi Tirth Kshetra Trust had purchased a piece of land worth 2 crore at Ayodhya in Uttar Pradesh at an inflated price of 18.5 crore. Earlier today, Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi also said that the misuse of donations by devotees is an insult to their faith. Crores of people made their offerings at the feet of God out of their faith and devotion. Misuse of those donations is unrighteous and is a sin and an insult to their faith, she said in a tweet in Hindi. Responding to allegations, Uttar Pradesh Deputy Chief Minister Dinesh Sharma said that an official answer will be given by the trust. News Desk.